State and federal law enforcement are preparing for the possibility that former President Donald Trump is indicted as early as next week. Officials tell NBC News those agencies are conducting preliminary security assessments in case Mr. Trump is charged in connection with an alleged hush money payment to Stormy Daniels and travels to New York to face any charges. No charges have been filed as of today.